Hello guys and welcome back. In this video I'm going to show you how you can drive our rooftop. So this is our section that we are looking upstairs at our floor plan. So that means that we are going to looking on this side of the house and making a section this side of the house. So this is the roof that we are going to make the section. And not the typical section that we are looking everywhere. So we are going to make this type of roof section. So the first of all, we are going to select our roof layout and put this line over here and put some basic linings that is going to be our guidance. So our roof height is 3 meters long and 8.5 meters long. If you remember, we put 50 centimeters away from our walls. Okay, now that is finished, let me just delete this line. And now let's make our isolation. So the isolation of the roof must be 45 centimeters. Now I'm going to use the offset command to do that thing. So I'm going to put the first line over here, and I have already made our symbol for the installation. Let me just move this over here. Let me just put this on the right spot. Copy and paste this. And now let's select an all so we can copy and paste everything. Okay, that fits perfectly. Now let's just use the second layout of the our isolation. Just let me put the line to see where that is going to be. Okay, now let's repeat the process. Select and copy and then paste. And delete that line. Okay, now we have our isolation for our roof. Let me close this line. for the bob site. Okay, so next row we're going to put a stock holder just like on the windows. Copy and paste. Okay, we have done that. Now let's drive our lines for our other part of the roof. So on the this side, if you remember, that is 50 centimeters away from the wall, so I'm going to put a steel holder over here. I put it 50 centimeters up. So that is our steel holder, and now we're going to drive this. And let's just make this line from the top of our roof to the end over here. Let me just close over here. Later on, we're going to see how much is going to be needed with those lines on the top. Now, on this stage, let me just close it. So the same thing we're going to do on the opposite side. A little bit short, I just forget to take measurements. Let me just delete this and do it all over again. You must be careful to make sure everything is correct on the both sides. So we have the both sides with the steel holder. Now let's continue with our driving. So on the top over here, the first kind of line that we have, that line of the bricks that we're going to use in our roof. So let me just drive this one first. And below this line, there is going to be a wood holder. So let me just use 6 centimeters to represent that wood holder. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is to put the boot holders in the horizontal way, from the bottom to the top of our room. Roof, I'm sorry. So these lines is going to represent our wood holder for the roof. And we're going to copy and paste all over the way, from the beginning to the end. And delete all the necessary lines. Okay, we have done that. And now, let me just draw all the lines on the wood that is holding our roof. We just cut the necessary lines. And do the same thing for the wood that is holding our roof below. The same measurements, the same copy and paste. Okay, so we're almost finished. Now let's just match properly this, because this is our steel holder. And it must show the profileness in this holder. Just see in hash command what we have. But we have something that we need. Definitely we don't need this. Let me just delete it. Let me try it just one more time. find the same that we don't need. Okay, let me just try this site. So basically what we need to do is just put a bunch of lines in our empty space. And just mesh property everything. I'm not going to do the whole thing, but you got the point. We're going to do with that. So basically, yes, we are finished our section. We have everything done and everything ready to go. As you can see, our section is now finished with every details included. On the bottom we have our foundations. Now have the isolation from the ground, isolation first ground floor, the section of the walls, all the section of the first floor in the section of the roof with all the necessary elements that make it the roof.